Hurry up. Reach to the front. Now we will listen song, listen song, listen to carefully, okay?
Okay.
Why?
D-E-A-Y.
Okay, this is today's topic. Please read.
My day.
Very good. Thank you, students. Now, I will say new words. You should listen carefully. Okay? First, get up. Get up. Get up. Second, get dressed. Get dressed. Get dressed. Brush teeth. Brush teeth. Brush teeth. Next, have a shower. Have a shower. Have a shower. Have a shower. Next, ride a bike. Ride a bike. Ride a bike. Go to bed. Go to bed. Go to bed. Okay, now please repeat after me. Repeat, okay? Get up.
Get up.
Get up.
Get up.
Get up.
Get up.
Get. Have a shower. Brush teeth.
Brush teeth.
Brush teeth.
Brush teeth.
Brush teeth.
Brush teeth.
Very good. Next, get dressed.
Get dressed.
Get dressed.
Get dressed.
Get dressed.
Get dressed.
Perfect. Next, have a shower.
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 Very good. Ride a bike.
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 Go to bed.
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 Very good. Perfect. Now, I will show mine. I will show mine and we will say the words, okay? First,
get up.
Get up.
Get up.
Get up. Please say,
get up.
Get up. Very good. Please say yourself,
get up.
Very good.
Get up.
Thank you. Very good.
Get up.
Very good, students. Next, brush teeth. Brush teeth. Please repeat after me.
Brush teeth.
Please say yourself.
Brush teeth.
Very good.
Brush teeth.
Very good. Please say more loudly.
Brush teeth.
Good.
Brush teeth. Brush teeth.
Very good. Next, get dressed. Get dressed.
Get dressed.
Get dressed.
Get dressed.
Please say yourself.
Get dressed.
Good. Next, have a shower. Have a shower.
Have a shower.
Please say yourself.
Have a shower.
Have a shower. Good. Next, ride a bike. Ride a bike. Now I will ride a bike. Ride a bike. Ride a bike. Please say yourself.
Ride a bike.
Good. Thank you, students. Next, last one is go to bed. Go to bed.
Go to bed.
Please say yourself.
Go to bed.
Very good. Now, we will say today's new words, okay? First,
get up.
Get up.
Get up.
Very good. Next,
brush teeth.
Brush teeth. Brush teeth.
Very good. Perfect, students. Next,
get dressed.
Wednesday group, please read.
Get dressed.
Very good. Thursday,
get dressed.
Please say more loudly.
Get dressed.
Good. Get dressed. Monday.
Have a shirt.
Tuesday.
Have a shirt.
Wednesday.
Have a shirt.
Good. Thursday.
Have a shirt.
Please say loudly.
Have a shower.
Very good, perfect. Next. Ride a bike.
Ride a bike.
Please say yourself.
Ride a bike.
Good. Last one.
Go to bed.
Go to bed.
Say again.
Go to bed.
Very good. Thank you, students. Now we will read together first.
Get up, brush teeth, get dressed, have a shower, ride a bike, go to bed.
Very good. Now we will make sentences using pictures. I have a shower in the afternoon. I have a shower in the afternoon. Next. I get up at 7 o'clock. I get up at 7 o'clock. What is the word?
Get.
Very good. I get up at 7 o'clock. 8 o'clock maybe. I ride a horse in the afternoon. I ride a horse in the afternoon.
Go to bed.
Very good. Go to bed at 10 o'clock. At 10 o'clock. Last one. I
ride a bike.
I ride the bike at 7 o'clock. At 7 o'clock in the evening, maybe. Now you should make sentences using the pictures, okay? Please make sentence, please.
Get up.
Make a sentence.
Get up at 7 o'clock.
Very good.
I have a shower in the afternoon.
Very good, excellent. Next.
I get up at 7 o'clock.
Very good.
I ride a horse in the
Saturday.
On Saturday, in the evening, maybe. Okay, very good, students. Now, example. I will give you example sentence. I get dressed. At 11 o'clock. I get dressed at 11 o'clock. Next example. I brush teeth in the morning. Okay, please read together.
I get dressed at 11 o'clock. I brush it in the morning.
Excellent. Good. Now I will give the worksheet to all of groups. You should make sentences using like the example. Okay? All students participate. I will give the worksheet. You should make sentences like this. Okay? Okay, I am.
this book at night. Go to bed at 8. You should go.
One student volunteer. First, Monday group. Igna, please stand up. Come on. Okay. Now, Igna is a teacher. And Igna, you should call group members' name and you should touch the sentence. Okay? Okay, let's go.
Please,
stand up, please.
I get dressed at 9 o'clock.
Good. This is long for
this. I'm not trying to do that. I get back at 7 o'clock. Please send this to that. I brush teeth at 9 o'clock. For 8 o'clock.
Good.
Amateur. I go to at 10 o'clock.
Go to
bed at 10 o'clock.
Very good. Excellent.
Okay. I ride the horse on Saturday. I have a shower in the evening.
Good, thank you, perfect. Hey, kids, would you please sit down? Next, Tuesday group. Please stand up. Now, Akunjin is a teacher, and you should.
Please stand up. I get ready at 10 o'clock. please understand this together.
I brushed it in the morning.
Very good.
Please tell us together.
I go to bed at 10 o'clock.
Very good.
Question.
I get up at 7 o'clock.
Okay.
I find a bed at 12 o'clock.
12?
12 o'clock.
Good.
I have a shower at 9 o'clock.
Very good. Thank you, teacher. Please sit down. Next, Wednesday group, two girls, stand up, please. Come on, now you are a teacher.
Please stand up, remember. Please read.
I get up at 8 o'clock.
Give it.
Please stand up, Michelle. Please read.
I have a shower at 10 o'clock.
Good.
Please read.
I got dressed at 11 o'clock.
Thank you. Please read. Please stand up, Lulu. Please read.
I ride the horse at 9 o'clock.
Good.
After, please stand up, Father.
I brush teeth in the evening.
Thank you. Please stand up, Michelle. Please read.
I go to bed in the evening.
Very good. Thank you, teacher. You are excellent. Thank you. Now, Edna, please stand up. You are a teacher.
Please stand up. I get dressed at 11 o'clock.
Stand up, please, read again. Wednesday, coffee, and new words. You have finished. You can write the example sentences in your notebook. Okay? You have finished. Now we will play toss the ball, and we will ask and answer the questions. Okay? First, we can use the example answer and questions. Example, what do you do in the evening? Is this question? Now answer. I go to bed in the evening. Okay? Next, all we can ask is, what do you do at 7 o'clock? At 7 o'clock. I get up at 7 o'clock. And we can change the words. Okay? Example, what do you do in the afternoon? Okay, we can change. And we can answer, I ride a bike
in the afternoon.
Good, perfect. Next, what do you do at 8 o'clock? And we can change and answer.
I have breakfast at 8 o'clock.
And we can change. Now, this is golf. This is ball. I can't find my ball. Okay, so this is ball. And I toss the ball to another student and ask question. Example, Ekna, what do you do in the morning?
I
You can use these words.
I get up in the morning.
I get up in the morning. Very good. This is all.
Okay, fine.
And pass the ball.
Pass the ball.
Hurry up, my student.
Please. What do you do in the afternoon?
Please.
I ride a bike in the afternoon.
Very good. Kubota is too excellent because he is saying loud. Loud, okay? Good.
What do you do in the evening? I go to bed in the evening.
Good.
After. What you do at 10 o'clock?
I go to bed at 10 o'clock. What do you do in the morning?
I brush teeth in the morning.
Excellent.
Priyanka, what do you do at 8 o'clock?
I
am going to use brush teeth in the what do you do in the good? What do you do at 8 o'clock?
8 o'clock. Uh-huh. I
brush teeth.
Eight. O'clock. Very good.
Yes. What do you do in the evening? Teeth. Afternoon.
Saturday. On Saturday. What do you do on Saturday?
I brush teeth in garden. On Saturday.
Okay. Possible.
Looks like.
Wait. Please ask.
What do you do? You do it at 11 o'clock.
I go to school at 11 o'clock.
Very good. Excellent.
What do you do on Sunday?
I have a shower on Sunday.
Good. Possible?
Interesting.
Ask.
What do you do at 7 o'clock? I ride a bike 10 o'clock.
At
10 o'clock.
What time, please?
7 ask. O'clock.
7 o'clock, good. And number 10?
What do you do in the morning? I get ready in the morning.
Dress?
Get ready.
Dressed.
In the morning.
Please repeat, dressed.
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 Good. I get dressed.
Get dressed.
Dressed.
Yes.
Uh-huh. In.
Good. I get dressed in the morning.
Good. Excellent. Please call. Please ask.
What do you do? On the Sunday.
On Sunday. Please say on Sunday.
On Sunday.
Okay. I ride a bike on Sunday. Okay. Thank you, students. Please sit. Congratulations. Perfect. All students, please. All perfect. Now, I will give piece of paper to you. You should change the pictures. Okay? Change the words with pictures. Example, I am Thursday group's member. I am the Thursday group's member. I have ride a bike. So this is my group. I put. Okay, listen up.
Next. I dress
Now, this is our homework. This is our homework. I will give to all students. You should continue and write your day. Okay? Then you should put and breathe on your notebook. Okay? Okay. Today's lesson finished. You all very good, perfect, and have a great day.